Thanks. UNC Health received 16,000 first doses of the COVID-19 vaccine this week. They expect this to be one of the busiest weeks they've had yet. Typically, their appointments fill up in a matter of minutes, so they created this Twitter account to let people know if they have any left over. So we posted a link to this account on our website for you, cbs17.com. It's in the story about Wake County receiving the second highest amount of vaccine to date.